Not TikToks, yes we are. Looking at some TikToks on a Saturday night. Ow! Why am I not famous, y'all? I mean, that voice alone, it will haunt your dreams. So anyway, guys, what's up? If you're familiar with my channel, you know I like to look at different videos and share them with people. It's a great
prank. What the fuck you laughing at, bitches?
Show her y'all singing right now.
Great is thy faithful. What the freaking fact y'all laughing at? I bet you.
Mama, my friend want to know what you look like.
Who? Hey. What's funny, bitch?
Ha ha! That's freaking hilarious. Look in the background. Apparently, they're all brothers. It's an average night for them. I love this. He dances great. They are so cute. Let's see if they do the jump. Are they gonna do it? For all y'all young people, this is from Dirty Dancing, okay? I know it's before your time. Woo! Yeah, if that was me, I'd be breaking a dude's back, okay? This chick is awesome. And I love her friends, man. Her friends are hyping her up.
Ready for action.
Look at her.
We never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting. Not clashing. Not at all. But see, my went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking. Give me one pass them. Drip, drip, drop. There goes an orgasm. Now you coming out the side of your face.
Age is all in your friggin' mind, y'all.
So click at the ticket. Let's see your seatbelt fastened. Trunk rattling. Like 2 minutes in the back seat wrestling. Speaker box vibrating.
Look at this chick.
Make it sound like aluminum cans in a
bag. Freaking badass.
Can you feel that BASS, babe? But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that BASS?
That's awesome. Very cool. This one is definitely getting a copyright claim, this video, because of that song.
What's the matter?
Why is it?
Oh my god, did y'all get that one? Let's watch that one again. Let's hear another song.
What's the matter?
Why is it spicy?
Dude, I'd be freaking out if I looked out my window and saw this shit staring at me. Like, what the fuck do you want, owl? Look at those claws on that thing. That is just crazy. See how he's trying to make himself look bigger? That is so wild how they know to do that. Like, they're trying to seem more intimidating. That's wild. Trying to all look up in your window and stuff. That is crazy.
Let's say you're driving along the road with your family.
Boy, her lip syncing is on point.
There's a truck tire in the middle of the road. And you hit the brakes.
Whoa, that was close. Now let's see what happens when you're driving with the other guy's brake pads. You're driving along, and all of a sudden the kids are yelling from the backseat, I gotta go to the bathroom, Daddy. Not now, damn it. Truck tire.
Look at, on point.
I can't stop.
And you could tell she doesn't slow it down. She's just doing it straight up.
And your family's screaming, oh my god, we're burning alive! No, I can't feel my legs! Here comes a meat wagon! And the medic gets out and says, oh my god! New guy's in the corner puking his guts out! All because you want to save a couple extra pennies.
That was excellent. That was freaking on point. Good job, Claudia. That was on point.
Oh,
Ugh, I hate roaches. If there was ever anything that big, I would just be, I'd be freaking out. Good job on filming this, though. You know what I mean? This is like a little mini movie. Psych out. Don't believe it. Yep, it's gone. I know, that's a good one.
Where do you want me to put this?
Over there where the garbage is at, baby.
Oh my god! What is that?
What?
Oh my god!
What? What?
No!
What is that?
Move!
What is
what? It's there! It's
what is what, baby? Babe, what is what?
She got him once, and she got him twice. I think I have him in another video of mine.
Hello.
What the fuck is happening to this guy? He looks like shit.
I was wondering if after all
like, oh my god. Like, he's on TikTok, and his videos are just horrible.
I'm fat, but I'm skinny. I drive, but not well. I cry almost 10 times daily. And what it all comes down to.
She looks like Andy Milonakis. Do y'all remember him? Google that. Andy Milonakis was so fucking funny. She looks like Andy Milonakis. Yeah. And come on, if you're overweight, the songs about being fat are just, it's pathetic. Come on. Here we go. Here's my girl. I'm telling you, y'all need to check out her channel. It is frigging so awesome. Look at that. She's got the best smile, too.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize it's not enough. Because I...
Yeah, look at that. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that? Do you see that? I don't know what the fuck you're sanitizing. You have a rat in your house. You know that looks like a dick. Come on. Just a big old dong. That's disturbing. Look at that. Roofie. Roofie.
Is it Tiffany?
Roofie.
Tiffany, right? No, those guys are gonna make it into the
Roofie.
Playoffs. Without trying, I just drugged you four times.
Fine by me. No one ever used to drug me, like, try to drug me. They'd look at me and be like, that bitch is too big. If she's unconscious, there's no way that I'm gonna be able to drag her out this place without people knowing. I'd be like, why is no one roofing me? I don't get it.
It's Friday.
Oh, these guys are from Belgium. They
Stop
are freaking hilarious.
Star Trek.
Be mine. This song reminds me of Mardi Gras in New Orleans. Na 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 na. Let's do one more.
Howdy, partner.
Oh, here they are again.
Hope you realize that today is Friday, and that only means one thing: you need to stop working and start drinking.
I like it when people from other countries have an idea of, you know, they think they know what rednecks are like. They wouldn't be dancing like that. It'd probably be way worse. That's actually too good. All right, guys. Anyway, I gotta get back to work. Yeah, I got some orders I gotta fill and some dolls I gotta finish. And yeah, I'm just working on my stuff, taking a little break. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. If you know anybody else that has a good channel, hit me up. Tag me in it. I'm on TikTok, Holly Rocks, HollyRocks. I'm also on Spotify, Two Assholes Talk About the News. You can check for my merch link. That's how I, you know, I'm able to support my channel and find extra time to do these things. Is selling my merch, because I'll never get my videos monetized on YouTube because of all the copyright claims. I don't want to have to remove the music, y'all. I don't want to. So, subscribe, like, share, laugh, love, dance, have sex, smoke a joint, whatever you do. And, yeah, and enjoy your day or your night or whatever time you're watching this. I will see you around. Bye.